playing this refrigerator out. Just trying to rearrange it, make it neat. But I never lost faith to where it was. So if you see me cry, it's just a sign that I'm still alive. Oh yeah, I got some scars, but I'm still alive. In spite of calamity, he still has a plan for me, and it's working for my good, and it's building my testimony.
So glad I made it through,
in spite of the storm and rain.
In spite of the storm and rain.
Almost done. And not so long ago, washed this refrigerator, but sometimes the labels and stuff get up in there. So far, I have applesauce, jello pudding, apple juice, Capri Suns, sodas, waters. I'm putting this corn in here, cucumber. I definitely wasn't thinking I need another dozen of eggs because I have three containers. Actually, I have more, but I normally just keep three in there. So this is the tray that I washed out. I had all the salad dressings in there. I have to wipe that off. So I had to wipe the blue cheese dressing off because it was kind of sticky back there. I like variety of salad dressings, as you can see. Caesar, honey mustard, blue cheese, French, Italian, Thousand Island, yep. So far, this is what I have. They are my natural herbs. Medication, that's my water. Natural herbs, sea moss. This is how far I got in. I have two more trays that goes there. My natural herbs, eggs, applesauce, jello, juices, salad dressings, fruit and vegetables.